Alright, today we're going to be talking about how to sing in your mixed voice. You see, your mixed voice is actually called that because it's a combination of your head voice and your chest voice. So, you have your mixed voice, so it sounds heady, it sounds chesty. Yeah. The mezzo soprano is so happy with the mixed voice because he or she has the chance to explore the in which you are not sounding like you're singing your head voice, you're not sounding like you're doing your chest voice. That point is your mixed voice. And so you can now, after discovering your own mixed voice, you can now begin to sing with your mixed voice. Now,
male singers, their middle voice range can be found from here, A3, 2, E4. So they can actually sing comfortably with their middle voice or mixed voice here. Actually the break in between in which they have to sing. They can sing comfortably with their middle voice. Why for the female singers? They run from here F4 to the next F5. So you can see a female singer singing in their mixed voice here. Their mixed voice here. It's not a must you sing with your mixed voice here. It's just that some women can actually sing there with their mixed voice. Some can sing here, up to here. Some can sing here. But their mixed voice starts from here.
If you don't sing well on your mixed voice, you have the tendency of pronouncing your words not clearly or audible enough for your listeners. Your mixed voice, you could do exercises that could help you. First, you work on your chest voice. You have a very strong chest voice. Then you have a very strong head voice. And then you mix it all together. So you can check our videos on chest voice. And you can check the video on head voice.
So we're going to do this. And then we will do it with this word. We sound. So we start the first one. So you bubble it. 2, 3, go.